What's up, golfers? Welcome back to New Nine Golf. Here for another review for you. We're going to check out the iLine Golf My Roll golf balls. Let's check out this review. All right, if you saw in one of our last videos when iLine Golf sent us a bunch of stuff to review, this is one of the things that was in the box. If you haven't seen that video, the link is right up here. Go watch that link and then come back to this video. All right, so these balls are specifically a putting training aid. I guess you could use it chipping too, actually. So why don't we call it a short game practice ball? What iLine has done with the My Roll is they've split the ball in two. So there's a black side and a white side. They've also introduced this red alignment line. And what this is gonna do, it's gonna show you how well and how consistently you're either putting or chipping the ball. This is fantastic because I was already using a very similar training aid that I made myself. This golf ball right here. So I just took a golf ball and I put a line down the middle and I sharpied it. However, this blue Sharpie, doesn't matter what color Sharpie you use, it's gonna wear off over time, and my putter got marked up like crazy. I had no idea what was actually gonna happen with my putter when I put Sharpie on it, but I 100% regret it. Not to mention, have you ever tried putting a Sharpie on a golf ball on a perfectly straight line? It's such a pain in the ass. I would rather play in the slowest foursome than have to Sharpie up a whole bunch of my practice balls. So I'm so thankful that iLine Golf has made these golf balls with that black line already on it, because it's not gonna come off of my putter, it's not gonna come off of my wedges. That out with the old, in with the new. As far as a training aid goes, if you line up, let's say you guys looking at me or the hole and I wanna line up at you, as I putt it, the ball will, you know, roll either perfectly straight and there won't show any wobble, but if you miss hit, the line will wobble back and forth. So it's a fantastic instant feedback tool to show you how well you're striking the ball. If I have an off-center putt, the ball is gonna wobble like crazy. And if I make a pure stroke, it's gonna roll and that line's never gonna leave my target line. Such a fantastic training aid that it doesn't matter how good of a putter you are, something like this will definitely help your golf game. If you're like me and you film yourself when you're practicing putting, this is another great tool to help you get better at putting. Instead of lining the ball up straight at the hole, you can line it up sideways. And if you put your camera on the slow motion feature, you can see if there's any skid on the takeaway of your putt. So you'll see if there's any lag that to kind of show you guys watching. If the ball slowly rotates, you might have more lag, or if it starts to rotate right away, you'll get an idea of what your putting stroke looks like. So not only are you using the My Roll to go square at the hole, but you can also use it horizontally to see what type of lag you're getting on the putter face. I mentioned I used it for chipping as well, and it really shows you how the ball spins. So I was able to put it on my chipping mat in my basement where I chip and line up my chip and make a consistent chip to see if the ball was gonna do the same thing. I think it's more designed for putting, but I was just curious to see how the chipping would work, and it was really cool to get that feedback to see how the ball reacts off of my club face. iLine Golf offers this in one sleeve golf ball, so you're gonna get three golf balls. I highly recommend leave them in your golf bag or put it on your practice mat at home. I don't recommend bringing them to the course as they're not quite a Pro V1 or equivalent, but they're fantastic to practice and play around with. If you want some instant feedback on how you're rolling the golf ball, I 100% recommend the iLine My Roll. Check out these golf balls and I hope you'll make more birdies, which leads to more birdie juice, which makes more fun on the golf course, and you'll become a better overall putter. And hey, who doesn't like taking money from their friends in the weekend skins game? So check out iLine Golf, follow them on all their social media, and they have some fantastic training aids to give them a try. Thanks so much for following us on New Nine Golf channel. Hit subscribe if you haven't already, and we'll check in with you next time.